basically, I'm having a rough time, so I'm gonna drink a little and do my makeup. It's like 8:30 at night or something like that, so yeah, we'll see how it goes. Ooh. Ooh. We look like right now. Oh my god, that is just so gross. Oh wow. Okay, here comes the tough part. So here's the eyeshadows, and then here's the blush. I don't know about you, but this color is tempting me. I'm applying concealer to my eyelids. Okay, wow, okay. Wow. Okay. Wow! Okay. In the corners. Oh wow, okay, I'm really liking this decision. Oh wow, oh my god. I feel like we need to like darken it up a little. Oh no. Oh yes. Okay. Put it on and blend her out. Okay. You hear me? I'm gonna use this color now. Right there. I'm gonna do this orangey color. It's outfit. No, I don't trust it. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. you just make a line. You just do it. I have hooded eyelash. Eyelids. I have hooded eyelids. So you just pull the line. Look at me. Look at me. Pull the line. Go across. See that? Wow, okay. Now close your eye. And you're gonna fill that in. I'll get back to you, okay? See how good that looks? So, it looks like that. It looks like that when your eye's open, but when you close your eye, it looks like a normal, okay. It looks a little janky. We're gonna clean it up, it's fine. Up close shot, ready? Here you go. You know what, we're just gonna do the fun little, just edgy, you know? It's just like, Wow, okay. Hello, yeah, I know, I'm beautiful. Eat it. Cheers to that, brother. This is a highlighter I use. I only ever apply this with my finger. Just rub it around in there. I go here. Up. Here. Up. Here. Tip of my nose. On the upper tip, because I'm self-conscious and fatty. Put it here. Here we go. Right here. Now watch. Am I not amazing to look at right now?